The Lakers taking on the Grizzlies, and this was supposed to be an easy win in their schedule, but they're going to catch another L. So now they're on a two-game losing streak. The good news, LeBron James, he moves into the top 10 for assist. And also the Kings lost tonight, and so did the Spurs. So even though the Lakers lost, some teams that they're looking to gain on did not win their game. So I guess it doesn't matter that much. But just look at the defense. Look at this. Joakim Noah getting a wide open slam, crossing over from the three-point line. And then he's going to get a tip slam. This is sad. This is really scary now. I can't believe they lost to the Grizzlies. They're not playing good basketball this season. So they should have been able to win tonight. Look at that shot clock cheese from Conley. He dropped 30 points. Brandon Ingram had 32. LeBron with 24. There goes the lob to McGee. Looks like a decent game right now, but the Lakers should really have the lead. Why are they trailing? Playoff mode was supposed to be activated, and the Grizzlies, they're not going to be in the playoffs. So what's going on? LeBron James inside with the floater. Only 5 minutes remaining, and the Grizzlies refuse to give up the lead. Conley gets the and one. Tonight was Brandon Ingram's game, but they went away from him in the clutch. The bench for the Lakers, it was just embarrassing. But look at LeBron. He leaves his man wide open for three. Splash! That is not effort. That's not playoff effort right there. Sagging way into the paint. He's trying to make up for it in transition. He's going to hit the defense with a spin move. It's an and one layup, but he would miss the free throw. Lakers down by five with 9 seconds remaining. They're going to go down to the Grizzlies. Wow, that's a shocker. Oh, I just wasted an ankle breaker. You can't do that in All-Star Weekend. Ooh, I got another one. Ow! That's a murder. Wow, I lifted off from way back there. I don't think I've ever taken off from there to slam it. That is crazy. One.